Okay, we're coming up on the little restaurant, the Little Falls restaurant.
Where we had
great white fish.
Yeah, actually the best white fish of our
trip there.
And this is the motel we tried to stay at.
We tried to stay at this motel. It's very nice, but they're always booked, it seems.
So they say.
It's a Best Western in Paradise. It's the name of the little town. And when we say little, we really mean little. But they seem to have rooms that have balconies that look out on the lake. So we could always check out their prices sometime. And see what might be available. Because that might actually be very nice. We waited an hour there for dinner. But it was very good. This is the little town. I just got my coffee over there at that little convenience store. This is the berry patch, supposedly where everybody has breakfast.
Here's the motel. We're re-staying.
Our motel is right there. The Paradise Inn, of course. Actually, a nice room for right around $80 a night. Very quiet. And that pretty much was the town of Paradise. It's a big raven. It was up in the tree.
Just know that there's no traffic coming out.
What's the speed limit on this road?
I'm going up there.
You are the slowest driver.
Not always.
Most of the time.
Not on this trip. Thank you. personally.
I know. That's why I said we had to go past those marshes.
Yeah. It looks like there's lots of wetland up there.
Slow down.
There were falls.
Yes, let me take a picture.
Stop taking a picture.
I got it in the video camera.
Okay.
So, you know, we actually were to the lower falls to come in.
What's the name of this town?
Newberry.
This is Newberry. Obviously, we're dealing with rain. But it's a cute little town. And not like half a slab of cow or something for breakfast. Well, this little place has motels. Pretty chilly outside, 69 degrees.
And where's our highway down?
Down here.
Down here.
Down here. Down at 28.
Actually, I'm going to stop underneath here so I can have a coke.
Oh. Oh, yes, and let's not forget. Now he's starting on his second coke.
Well, I need my caffeine.
Okay, this is pretty much the town of Newberry.